Making waves.
All right, hey everybody, welcome back to Skylanders Trap Team for the PlayStation 3. In this video, we're heading to the next chapter. This is going to be Telescope Towers.
Even though Chaos's last tip turned out to be legit, I'm still a little leery about trusting him. Right now, though, it's about the only lead we have, so I'm game to check it out. How about you? Cool! Let's go get that evil dreamcatcher, and this time, she's not getting away! Dreamcatcher must have already started stealing the dreams from these scientists, because this place used to look like a pretty normal observatory, and now it's... whatever this is. I just hope she wasn't able to learn anything from their weird dreams yet. So let's wake up the sleeping scientists, take down that dreamcatcher, and cross our fingers this isn't all a dream right now, because I hate it when that happens.
All right, we're starting off in the Galactic Bubble Center.
These guys seem a little loopy. I guess that's what happens when someone steals your dreams. Or maybe that's just how scientists are. But in any case, talk to these guys and see if they can tell you where the Dreamcatcher is.
Oh, I accidentally moved the treasure a little too close to the portal there. I was trying to let her finish speaking. Okay. So yeah, I'm starting off with Flipwreck. He is a water core Skylander. I don't really remember a lot of his attacks. Right, so, I think he has combos, yeah, okay. Oh, that's neat. That's cool too. Okay, well. I'll talk to him in a moment. Looks like he has a villain quest for us. Let's go over here. I just want to check this out. Oh. Just a bubble and some gold. Okay. Well, let's talk to him.
I'm having the strangest dream. It's all about Brawl and Chain, and he's delivering fairy lights. If Brawl and Chain were here, perhaps I could show him.
Okay. Well. I have the Brawl and Chain trap here, or the trap with Brawl and Chain, well, Outlaw Brawl and Chain, so let's go ahead and put that on the portal.
Brawl and Chain.
Alright, I think we saw him in actually a pretty recent chapter. But yeah, this is the Outlaw Brawl and Chain. He's a variant of the regular one. He's gray instead of brown. That's pretty much it. Okay, I had to restart this challenge because I almost ran out of time. So, this one is not that fun. We've done some of these villain quests and some of them have been pretty cool, but this one, the main thing with this one is Brawl and Chain is so slow and you have to deliver all these lanterns and it's just like almost insufferable because of how slow he is. Like, he needed like some kind of Like, maybe if you did this attack, he would speed up or something like that. That'd be pretty cool. But, yeah, he's just, like, incredibly slow. And, yeah, you can only carry one lantern at a time out of the seven. So, yeah, this sounds very tedious. I'm not really happy about having to start this over either. But, long story short, I did go through almost the entire challenge. I was missing one lantern to deliver, and I actually couldn't find that spot. So I actually still don't know where that is. I'm just gonna skip a lot of those. Oh yeah, after you deliver the lantern, you get attacked by some enemies. I know I'm still collecting the coins, which I don't really need. It's just a habit. All right, so let's grab another lantern. I think there's three total on this side. And then you can kind of see that house in the background on that side, and then there's one over here, or two over here. There's the one like in the direction he's facing now, and then there's one on that like that side. Okay, but yeah, I'm sure, you know. If you've been keeping up with the playthrough, you've already seen it, but yeah, I was just editing it recently, that's why it came to mind. But the Phoenix Sanctuary video, yeah, I had to mute the, I think it was like the arena battle at the very end, because of the music. I had like a copyright notice. I got a copyright notice from it, which I think I did put a notice in the video itself. But yeah, I guess the music that plays during that arena battle fight is like a production theme. So yeah, I had to mute that part specifically. And it's weird because the original upload of that has no notice on it. And you know, it's like the same song. So I don't know if it's just 'cause this is like a more recent upload, much more recent upload, but yeah, that was annoying. Like I don't like having to do that, but I also don't want. So basically copyright claim is different than like copyright strike for those that don't know. A claim is just like, you know, there's audio in the video, or like video footage, in my case it was audio, in a certain point in the video. So what happens is the copyright holder, in my case it was whoever made that theme, that production theme or whatever, gets 100% of the monetization for the video, even though, you know, it's a video game and they didn't make the video game. There's no like what do you call it? I don't know what I would call it, but basically it's just, you know, a portion of their audio is in the video, and even though they have nothing to do with the video game itself, it's, you know, they would get all the monetization. So I'm not all about that, so I just cut that music out. And again, I'm not sure if I'm uploading it yet because it's 2 years away, but for Skylanders Imagineers, that's going to be a big pain because almost all the level themes in that game, if not all of them, are production themes. That's why the original, one of the reasons I stopped playing the original playthrough or uploading that. Well, one was because I started a new job at the time, but also, oh, you know what? I forgot that lantern. Yeah, let me grab that. I'll come back. But as you can see. This is like unsufferably slow. But yeah, with Imaginators, that would have to involve like a lot of the levels would have to involve me muting the in-game audio, which does suck. But again, I'm not all about the production theme companies taking 100% of the monetization. Okay, and get that guy. Okay, so that should be everything on this side. Because I think everything else is like a dead end, I think. So I got three more to deliver, and hopefully that's it. Because I am already done with this challenge. And. Well, I would say the chapter two, but I don't know how like how much fun the rest of the level is. Let me skip that. And get rid of these guys, because otherwise they'll probably try to follow me. Oh, I need to grab a lantern. Okay, you know what? Actually, I know where the last two are. The only thing is, I don't remember where the last one was. Like I said, I ran out of time, and I had one more lantern to go, but... Oh, it had to be on the side that I was originally on. There must have been one that I, like, walked past and just, like, missed. I honestly can't remember which one, though, because I walked by that part a bunch of times. There's one up here, and then there's, like, that breakable wall over here. There's another spot there. Thankfully, I think this spot does have a teleporter. So after I deliver this, you know, I can just fast travel. Quote unquote fast travel, because it's not that fast. Alright, skip that. Let's go back up. Alright, this time I'm just going to ignore them. These guys are far enough away from the last spot. I mean, unless they somehow find their way over, which would be weird. Alright, last one. Yeah, I feel like this challenge definitely should have gone to somebody a little bit faster, because this is rough as Brawl and Chain. He's just incredibly slow. Oh, wait. Yeah, that's the dead end. It's on this side. Alright, last spot.
You have made my dream of a safe, well-lit Mabu village a reality. Of course, this is still a dream right now, but when I wake up, I will reward you handsomely.
Oh, okay. That was rough. I'll be honest with you. I am done with Brawl and Chain for the rest of the video. So let's put, I guess, Chomp Chest on. I don't really want to see Brawl and Chain anymore. Or hear his theme. I'm good. Alright, so let's continue with the actual level. Things retreated. I'm awake. Oh my gosh, that laugh that he does, like, if you have him on his trap in the portal, you'll hear that laugh so many times, it'll drive you nuts. Like, I would remember that laugh years after I, like, last played this game. Let's go over here. Let's check out what's over here. Oh, we got a soul gem that looks like wildfire. And a druids. Alright, let's take a look at his soul gem preview. I forgot how, like, psychedelic this level is.
I've been studying floating debris platforms for a while and determined that there is a connection between these ones and treasure.
Interesting hat he has on. Oop. Well. Probably not the best level to search for treasure.
This could be pure coincidence, but another fellow arrived shortly before you did. He has a candle atop his head and is always yelling stuff. I found these things noteworthy.
Skylander, long time no see, huh? Since you made such a great team back at the swamps, I thought I might help you out here too. Maybe even start with this broken bridge. Just jump on that pump button enough times to engage the pulse blocks. What am I talking about? Well, jump on the button to find out.
Okay. Yeah, I don't remember if I mentioned it before. I'm pretty sure I did, but if you want some easy treasure, load up Chomp Chest in the very first level, and you can get like 3 treasure chests there immediately, or not treasure chests, 3 pieces of gold there immediately, or groups of gold.
Oh, I see the problem here. These pulse blocks are just out of alignment. Push them back into position, and I'll fire up the generator. Sounds like a plan, huh?
Alright, so these can go elsewhere.
See? That did something good. Now use that pump button to get up, and we can finally reactivate this bridge.
All right, sounds good. Let's jump on this button.
So that was all just a dream.
And that is how you reactivate a bridge. In a weird dreamland, I guess. Anyway, follow me! And watch out for some equally weird hazards along the way.
Great. Let's go over here. Let's check out what we got here. Oh, there's more gold. Eh. Alright, well, we made that bridge, and I don't think there's anything else here, so let's keep going. Oh! I didn't think I was that close.
Oh man, would you believe it? A locked door. I don't know what the key is doing up there, or how you can get up there yourself, but I'm sure if you power up that pulse generator, it will give you access. Seems only fair, right? That button up there should pump blocks up and out, but how to get there? Oh, I bet it has something to do with going down this path, but maybe that's just me.
Oh, that whale with the color trail is very trippy. Alright. I like that move. It's pretty fun to do. Alright, doesn't look like there's anything else here, so let's keep going and then we'll unlock that, this locked bounce pad or whatever that's gonna be. There is something here. Might as well check this out first. Oh, it looks like it's just gold. And Persephone. I'm not even gonna talk to her. I know. I notice I just keep talking to her in the levels, even though I'm pretty sure almost everybody's fully upgraded. I know for a fact he is, though, because I looked before I started recording. Is there anything? No. Oh. Okay. Looks like a spot. You know, a pretty good spot where you can hide something.
Skylanders of the Warp Realm are stronger in this. You again? Sigh. I bet you're here to ruin more of my fun, but I'm afraid your ruining days are over, you ruiner. I mean, soon to be former ruiner.
Tidal wave.
All right, we will have to deal with her later. In the meantime, oh, we got some enemies here. Oh, that attack is awesome.
Well, I guess you have a few more ruining days left, but no matter. All I need to do is slow you down a little while I continue to steal the dreams of these scientists. And since that's exactly what I just did, yay me.
Like how, I don't know, it just seemed like we were gonna fight a bunch of enemies and there's this one, what is that, ice cream? A piñata, that's another villain that we're gonna be seeing in this video. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. And Flipwreck is about to level up, so hopefully there's another few enemies or so. We got the story scroll and a little bit of gold. Oh, that still wasn't enough. Oh, okay. Oh, there's that whale. All right, we got Meditations on Boom, Chapter 8. This is the story scroll for this level.
Someone once asked me on my birthday if I wanted to make a wish. To this I responded, I don't make wishes. Wishes make me.
Yeah, right. Look at the colors. It's so trippy. Okay. Oh. Anything else over here? We had that, like, encounter and then that was it. Okay, well, I guess that's it. Let's go in here first, I guess. I'll talk to them in a moment. Looks like, we have a villain quest here. Oh! Like, combo forced me off the level. Alright, doesn't look like we're doing anything in particular here. It's probably just gonna allow us to go on those platforms.
My friend and I have a little wager here. He claims that there is no scientific proof of hypnosis. I say, nuh-uh.
Hypnosis? Poppycock! Balderdash! No one's going to hypnotize me, and I'll put good money on that.
I want to win this bet by having Maskermind hypnotize my friend. Could you possibly arrange such a thing? I'd be happy to split my winnings with you.
Alright, Maskermind. So let's take Chomp Chest off, and oh boy, I don't remember what trap he's in. I think it's this one.
Maskermind.
Oh yeah, he's already evolved, that's right. I kind of like the green color. I mean, I like the purple one better. Matches him a little bit more, but the screen is actually isn't that bad.
Maskermind! I was just telling my friend over there how you were going to hypnotize him into thinking he's a chicken! Wanna prove me right?
Puck, 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 puck! Puck, 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 puck!
Hilarious! Oh, Maskermind, you have not only helped me win a bet, but tickled my funny bone. As promised, please take half my winnings.
Buck, 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 buck!
It's all just mind over masker.
Okay. Yeah, so I was right, just created a pathway here that we can climb up. So we got some gold. and some gold. Okay, that's it. It wasn't even that much either. Well, we got Mastermind. His villain quest done. So I think that was the last one for this level two. There's only the two there, I guess. All right. Well, let's keep climbing. Let's see. We got something over there.
Hey, you did it! Now just pump that button and push the blocks.
Wait. I don't know if I want to proceed that way just yet, because there is stuff over here. I don't know if this is somewhere we go later. Let's see. That bridge goes over here and goes around, so... Oh, okay, yeah, so... I guess we're just going to end up there later. I just didn't want to go here and then, you know, not be able to go back. Alright, we got the chamber entrance. Alright, just gotta line these up. I think one more should do it. Oh wait, you know what? That path that I saw, I think we are, that's where we came from. Now I recognize this area. Yeah, okay. And that's also why, like, the name of the area was, like, we visited here before. Like, wasn't highlighted. Now we got that key that we saw earlier. Perfect.
What a crazy place, full of sleeping scientists having their dreams stolen and phantom platforms that activate when you get near them. Classic! Anyway, just follow those platforms to wake up all the scientists and be careful not to fall off of them.
Okay. Okay, there's something over there. Let's go over here first, though. Not much here, just some gold, and I think there was like a piece of pizza. Yeah. Oh, wait! Oh! Thankfully, that platform materialized, because I actually just got on that bounce pad without even thinking about falling off.
Those scientists are fast asleep. Keep attacking the beds until they wake up. Don't worry, you won't hurt them or anything.
All right, let's shake the bed.
There you go. See? He's totally fine.
Let's go up.
I just had the strangest dream.
Skylanders of the magic element are stronger in this zone.
All right. I was actually just thinking to myself that I should probably switch out. But yeah, it never really changed. Like, there wasn't really a strong element at the beginning, and then it was magic, or not magic, it was water, and then finally changed to magic, I should say. I haven't used her yet at all, so let's go ahead and put her on the portal.
Did that just happen?
Oh, she's actually about to level up too. I remember, thinking she was pretty cool to use. She does have a legendary variant as well. But this is like the regular one. Oh yeah, I forgot how fun she is to use because she has that, like duplicate power.
Hi, Ruiner. Me again. Since getting the information I want out of those crazy scientist dreams is taking longer than expected, I thought I might slow you down again. And if you should happen to get really, really hurt during the process, all the better. Ta!
Your time is up.
Alright, we're gonna have company in a moment here. Yep. There we go. She was that close. Oh, there's a soul gem over there. Look like Batspin. Batspin's a fun character. I actually liked using her. I think out of the three, like the, they call them Frito-Lay trio or whatever they're called, because they were originally part of a promotion to name them. It was like Batspin, High Five, and Flipwreck. I want to say Batspin's probably my favorite one to use. In terms of appearance, it's probably, well, I don't know. I'd say High Five or, Flipwreck. I mean, I like Batspin too. Her design's actually really cool. But all three are, they seem like they're pretty fun. The one I wasn't 100% sure of until I used him in the video was Flipwreck. I don't remember, like, having that much fun with him, but, yeah, he seems like he's fun to use. Okay, that will get us to the, what's it called? Soul Gem. And that left side too, but we want this first. Alright, so we have the Soul Gem for Batspin. Let's take a look at her Soul Gem preview. That attack is actually really cool too. Let's, what are we building a bridge here? Yeah, let's unlock that. Before we go there, though, let me just double check and see if there's anything else. Oh, okay. It's just some gold. Oop. Yeah, she can be really strong because, like, all the extra shots, and then you can do this. Just copies you. Nice. Okay. I think that's it, so let's move on. Okay, this is cool. Got our first sighting of a pinata. Our villains are stronger, but let me just actually probably finish him off with him. Yeah, I forgot he barfs like all that candy.
The things going on at this observatory defy scientific explanation, so we locked the door out there and hid in this crate. Been playing Skystone Smash in here ever since, and I'm pretty good. Think you can beat me? Well, first of all, you must be crazy, but second of all, if you do manage to win, I will give you the key. Whatever you say, confirmed crazy person.
Alright, so we got a Skystone Smash game. Let's see how this goes.
Broccoli guy. The Gulper. Bruiser Cruiser. Ice Cream. Shrek.
I'm gonna put
I-5.
that one down.
Chill Bill.
Oh, this will do it automatically here. Easy.
Hey, your victory defies scientific explanation too! What's up with that science? Okay, fine. I'm just gonna go to sleep now, and hopefully by the time I wake up, everything will make sense again. Oh yeah, and here's the key.
It's all just mind over
matter. Alright, I'll go over there in a moment. There is, looks like there is something, yeah. Traptanium crystal. Let's take Deja Vu off for now. I might use her later, we'll see. Alright, put this here.
All geared up.
What a smash!
Oh yeah, there's two gates here, okay. Yeah, I guess I have her here, I'll just use her to go through the tech gate first. I'll step on that in a moment, because I don't know if that's gonna, like, affect, where I'm trying to go.
A trap master of the tech element is required to open this gate.
Okay, well that opened the gate. I'm trying to get the cash prize here. Okay, that's... Oh wait, oh, I just went in. I was gonna say it's not doing anything. Alright. Grinding gears.
Of the tech element are stronger in this zone.
Definitely a lot of gears here. Oh. Not sure where I'm supposed to go. I'm just, I guess, taking where this is leading me.
All wired up. Make way.
All right, got a moving platform. I guess I have to do something on this side too. Oh, I can't hop up there. Looked like I could. Where is the. Okay. Alright, let's see. Oh, whoa. Somehow that didn't count. I'll take it. Wait, I can't go that way? Aw, man. Did. Oh, okay. That makes that go up. Okay, perfect. Thought it was just gonna generate another gear platform. Oh, jeez, that was an accident. Alright. So all that for this hat. Let's see what it is. Old-time movie hat. It's an interesting design. Oh, you know what? Oh, I probably could have just hopped off on the side. That actually might have been faster than this. Okay, it's fine. At least she's pretty fast. Okay, so we went through that, and we do have a magic gate here, so let's take her off for now. And It's magic. There we go.
Mind over matter. Magic element is required to open this gate.
Actually, I'll take Mastermind off. Not really my favorite villain to have there. Who do I want to put on here? I can just put Chomp Chest back. I don't know if I'm actually going to use him. I just have him on here just in case.
Chomp Chest.
I mean, that area that I came from, the villains were stronger there, but I don't know how much more time I have in that spot. I think I just have to go through the door. It's probably going to change after that. Okay, the magic frame game.
Ignoring the fact that these paintings in my room are flying around on their own, it is also odd that some of them aren't even mine. You're welcome to either shoot them all or some combination of them, or whatever. There may even be treasure in it.
Oh. Okay. I was on the right track. I have to flip those around. Okay. Wait. Are all of them flipped around? Wait, are these flipped around? Hang on. Okay. Ah, okay. So you had to flip them all around. I think he mentioned that, but I don't know. I just wasn't paying attention. All right. So let's open this. It's another hat. It's hat number 2 of this level. This is this a rugby hat? Oh, it is. Yeah, rugby hat. Oh, wait, I thought there was a platform there. Okay, that just took me back anyway. Yeah, where is this hidden treasure? This must be glitched or something, because, like, there's no other spot it could be. I mean, it goes off here, but, you know, it won't spawn here. Oh, wait. You know what? I never did do this. I forgot. I was like, let me go through the gates first. Okay, I did mention that. Ah, okay. So here's the hidden treasure. No wonder it was confusing me. Okay. It's actually under us.
Behold the gold.
Behold the gold. There is a winged sapphire over here too. Just gonna see if there's anything else. Oh, oh.
Oh, come on.
All right. Got the winged sapphire. All right. Let's go back. Alright. Now we're done here, so we can go through the door. At least I'm pretty sure we're done here.
Blasting through. Skylanders of the undead element are stronger in this zone.
Alright. Actually, I'm gonna wait to shake the bed. Alright, undead. Let's go ahead and switch him out. Oh, you know what? I have somebody undead here. Haven't used them yet in the playthrough.
I have a bone to pick.
I think there's only a handful of like the newer cores that I haven't used yet. I think I've used every Trapmaster at some point. At least I'm pretty sure. The core ones, I think there's like just a handful I haven't used yet.
Have I slept?
My funny bone. I don't remember his attack. Okay, he has the Frisbee Chase.
Come on, lazy bones.
Oh, they pet him. Oh, they heal him. That's cool. I like vaguely remembered. being able to interact with those. Okay, he seems like he's fun. One thing I like about him is he's actually pretty, not like super fast, but
Ugh. How am I supposed to steal these scientists' dreams with you waking everybody up? It's like you have now become my worst nightmare. I don't know if that's ironic or just a total bummer, but what I do know is I'm about to send more evil minions your way. Plus a special surprise I won't ruin. See ya!
Yeah, this attack right here, that's pretty quick. He charged it up all the way. Alright, we got company. Oh, ow. Alright, let me set up those healing hands. Whoa. Oh, they're playing with the frisbee thing too.
Your time is running out. Hood Sickle.
Alright, so Hood Sickle already took care of his villain quest. That was the one that showed up in the academy, like for the hat shop. But yeah, this is the first time you encounter him to capture him. Oh man, that hurt. Definitely don't want to get hit by that anymore. Oof, man. He's faking me out with the teleporting. At least he has a projectile, so I can, oof, man, kind of stay away from him. Oh, actually, wait, what am I doing? He's, like, glitching out. Okay, that's fine. I'll just heal myself. Yeah, what? He must be. Okay, there.
Hood Sickle defeated.
Put an undead.
Oh. I've got an axe to grind with you. Hood Sickle trapped.
Alright, we got his Sky Stone. Oh, we got Peñatas here too. Sky Stone Scavenger. Oof, man, that attack is so strong. Something's happening here. Okay. Alright, we're gonna shake that bed in a moment. I just wanna, Check the rest of this area out. Oh, there's something over here. Ah, field stash. Perfect. I like that attack. You can hold in like the frisbee and he'll chase it. The only thing is you really need a wide area to actually have this attack work, because otherwise you can just like fall right off. Alright. So yeah, for the undead element, I think that's one of the elements where I have more traps than there are undead villains. So I don't remember if I did it yet. I think I intended to do it, but I think I was going to have a trap with regular Hood Sickle and then his evolved colors, because, I mean, even though he's more powerful this way, his color scheme is not my favorite. Alright, there we go. Okay. And I did mention, I think, the video where I did his villain quest at the Academy, he did become a Skylander in Imaginators, and his figure is actually really cool. He's one of the former villains that changed element too, because he's dark in that game. Okay. Oh, it's a little slam at the end of that chase. Okay. Yeah, he seems like he's fun to use. I'm surprised he's only level 9. He's close to level 10, though, at least. That healing move is so cool. I guess there's nowhere else to go but up. Oh, sorry. Alright, so let's go up. Oh, there's a little pathway here, okay. I almost missed this one. I was about to move on. Oh. I thought it was going to lead somewhere important. This keeps leading, like, no, not all of them, but yeah, some of them just led to like a pile of gold. Oh, that doesn't teleport me out. I was hoping it would. Is that it for this area? I guess it is. Wait, is there something over here? Oh no, that's where I came from. Alright, let's move on then. Oh boy. Alright. I'll switch to magic in a moment. Just need to take care of them first. Actually, let's do that now. Where is. Oh, there she is. Put Deja Vu back on. I feel like I didn't get to use her as much.
Did that just happen?
Yeah, she's really good. Alright, we do have a path over there. Let's check over here first, because I did notice there's like a path of like copper coins there. This looks like it's just a room. Maybe an art attack. Oh, we gotta do this again. That leads somewhere. Let's talk to him first, because he wants to talk to us.
I must be dreaming, because you look like a Skylander, and those paintings appear to be laughing at us.
Okay, so that created a path for us to go up here, and let's see. Oh, treasure chest, okay.
Ooh, treasure beyond measure.
Oh, thankfully it takes us back. I love those things. Even if it's like a smaller area, it's just like, you know, a time saver. Okay.
Oh, come on. Just 10 more minutes.
Hang time! Rewind.
I guess we gotta deal with some villains.
I'm gonna stick it to you.
Hey, Yata.
This is another cool villain. Also another one that also became a Skylander in Imaginators. Yeah, when he was T-posing there, I thought the game was glitching out. That's just, I guess, how he comes in. Oh, whoa. Gotta watch out for these guys. Oh yeah, this is just tearing away at his HP.
Peñata defeated.
Oh, I ate too much candy for this ride.
No!
Peñata trapped.
Time to serve up some sweet jest.
Oh, his evolve form looks cool. I like this one. Alright, he has the candy barf. And I think a lollipop slam. Yeah. That's actually really fast. Oh, wait. How did I miss this? There's a lock puzzle there. Oh, you know what? Maybe we couldn't access it because of the Peñata fight. Well, let's go here first. This color scheme kind of reminds me of Eruptor. oh, wait. Is this the way I'm supposed to go? Grab this. Again, I don't quite remember what his attacks were like in Imaginators. I kind of remember him having like the candy barf, and he probably still has the lollipop slam in that game too. Alright, we got a water gate here. It does look like it. Okay. It launches us somewhere else. Oh wait, there's something down here too. Oh, is this the lock puzzle I saw? Oh no, that because that one was down there. Oh wait, his timer ran out. I guess I'll just do this first. I think you just get more gold if you get all those, like, shards. Oh wait, shoot, I messed that up. Right now that takes us back. Oh wait, hang on. There we go. Oh wait, how did I just do that? Oh wait, hang on. There we go. There we go. I got more than it was just barely more. Library lockout. Yeah, I should have gone through that water elemental gate first. Cause I'm sure, pretty sure that's what I was supposed to do. And then drop down here after.
What time is it?
But it's fine. I can. I should be able to just go back. Yep, we got, what is this, legendary treasure?
Perfect timing.
Alright, legendary Cyclops Bear.
Skylanders of the
best sleep of my life.
Alright, let's check this out and then I'll go back to the very top. Broke all the pots. Probably doesn't count towards anything, but I did it. Ah, okay, so that got rid of whatever that was supposed to be. That cube. Okay, created another one there. Which actually is perfect because I can go here. There we go. Dream a little dream bits. Huh. That shaking is pretty violent. I guess I didn't really pay close attention to how much they get shaken. Or at least these ones, anyway.
Best sleep of my life.
Alright, we got another treasure chest. So, again, I did things a little out of order, or I guess the intended order, oops. So I need to go back up for the water gate, and I definitely don't want to forget about that. Let's see how I'm doing on progress in the chapter. Because, let's see here. Okay, hopefully that area is just missing, or I'm just missing, like, the treasure chest and the hat there. Or, there's still more level to go, I think. Oh, I forgot about the... Oh. Ow. Yeah, let's go back all the way up. It was a water gate. Oh, these respawned. I mean, might as well. And all the way up. Alright. Let's take her off and put on Snapshot.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Oh, wow. Oh, whoops. Okay. So let's go ahead and get that hat. Didn't look like there's anything else here besides the hat. Synchronized swimming cap. Yeah, that was pretty much it for this area. Okay.
What happened? Was I dreaming?
Boy, I bet you're wondering what happened to me, huh? I was with you earlier and then poof! Disappeared! I'll have to tell you the whole story one day, but for now, let's focus on that dream catcher. She's just beyond this door. Ready to take her on? Alright, let's light this candle! Relatively speaking, of course.
You're too late, Sky Ruiner. I've already learned the secrets of Tractanium from these scientists' dreams. But this whole hero thing you're doing is getting really tiresome, so I think it's time I finally put an end to it.
Dreamcatcher.
Okay, I definitely missed wherever that last, was it treasure chest was? Alright, but yeah, we gotta deal with Dreamcatcher now. Shoot, I fell. trying to get this bed. There we go. Oh no! Oh boy, okay, now we got multiple beds. Alright, almost got her. Six beds.
Dream tornado.
Ah man, I do have to go through the level again to get that treasure chest. I'm pretty sure it's at the end too. I think me going through that water gate when I did kind of messed up the order.
Dream tornado.
There we go.
Dreamcatcher defeated. Dreamcatcher defeated.
Ah, man, yeah, so I do have to go back. That was the enemy goal too. I wonder if there are enemies in that area that I skipped. Yeah, I'll have to go back. Yeah, I'll just skip ahead. Well, I'll go to the academy first, then I'll skip ahead to me getting the treasure chest.
Nice job apprehending that evil dream catcher, Skylander.
Yes, finally.
Our good buddy Chaos here has also informed us that the Doom Raiders plan to take over the Mystic Mill, so they can build an army of creepy wooden soldiers. I've sent the Mabu Defense Force on ahead to investigate.
Mabu Defense Force? You have seriously got to be kidding me! Those idiots couldn't find hay in a haystack!
Well, that sounds like a job for the best pilot in all of Skylands.
Come back, Boom!
Flynn, your leg's all healed.
Healed and ready for adventure, Cal.
Just say the word, Skylander, and we are off to this Mystic Mill.
Okay, so yeah, I do have to go back, so let's skip ahead. So in this chapter, if you happen to miss the enemy goal, I thought about it while I was fighting this ice cream, whatever it's called. Just fight the eyeballs. They keep respawning. It does count. Yep, there we go, enemy goal. There we go. Oh, okay. So that's what I missed here. Yeah, I completely walked by that button. Oops. All areas found.
Were you aware that if a set of furniture can be arranged in precisely the right configuration, it will create a sense of harmony and well-being with the surrounding environment? Well, now you know. So why don't you see if you can arrange my furniture? Go ahead, give it a shot.
Okay, I think I just hit everything at least once and that did it. I was quite sure what to do there. Ah, here we go. Last treasure chest. And the last collectible.
Bit by bit.
Alright, I'll just finish up the level. I'll skip ahead till, you know, after I do that. And we'll go back to the academy. Alright, did it this time, so we got everything 100% done for this chapter, so let's go back to the academy and see if there's anything new to do, especially because I finally ranked up, because I was missing the full completion. Alright, I do see a question mark here, so let's put down, I guess, a legendary treasure spot. There we go. Oh, it's just like floating over there now. Actually, before I end the video, I do want to show Dreamcatcher. This is the evolved one, of course. Pretty cool color scheme. There we go. Alright, so yeah, in the next video, we're going to get started with the next chapter. Thank you for watching this video, and I will see you next time. Hey, thanks for checking out today's video. I want to give a special thanks to all of my supporters on YouTube and Twitch. And shout out to Silverwind, StunnerX001, CaptainCactus45, T-Shirt Printer, Scrub, Fred Byrne Jr., Xenon Dante, Teleki Nephews, and Golden Bunny for being elite channel members. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and you can check out my social media links in the video description. If you want to help support my YouTube channel, you can also join as a channel member for as little as $2 a month. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time.